War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
New hairstyle? I love it. Let me just slide in here. Thank you. Hon, you think my nose is too big?
Oh, that's the face I fell in love with.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Such a great smile.
I clean up pretty nice.
You look as good as the day we met.
Not bad. Not bad.
You have such strong cheekbones.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
My handsome husband.
This new haircut's really working for me.
Did you get a haircut yesterday?
Hello, handsome.
Nice. Did you get a haircut?
Yeah, not bad.
Such pretty eyes.
I clean up pretty nice.
Your eyes. They're one of my favorite things about you.
Yeah, not bad.
Sean totally has your eyes.
Not bad. Not bad.
Such a cute nose.
Well, hello, handsome.
I love that face.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
As handsome as the day we met.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
There's my strapping husband.
Not bad. Not bad.
I was looking... Yeah, Sean has your smile.
I clean up pretty nice.
You have great lips. You know that?
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
I do love those lips.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
Oh, looking good.
Yeah, not bad.
Oh, very strapping.
Well, hello, handsome.
You have such a strong chin.
Yeah, not bad.
Such a great smile.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
What's different about you?
Hello, handsome.
That's my handsome guy.
Not bad. Not bad. I clean up pretty nice.
There's something different. What is it? Okay, come on.
Just another minute, I swear. What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish? Your hair looks great.
I have the best hairdresser, I swear.
You do know you've got the most beautiful eyes I've ever seen.
I think Sean has my eyes.
Such pretty eyes.
Thank you. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Such a cute nose.
Sweetie, you like my nose, right?
I think Sean has your nose.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that works.
My beautiful wife.
That looks nice.
Looking good, hon.
Why don't you see if breakfast is ready?
We really need to get those vacation photos developed. War never changes. Got that right. No need to get dressed twice. To think, one day he's gonna learn how to drive. He'll either be great at spelling or great at smashing blocks together. The glove's a little big right now, but Sean will grow into it. Should get this signed next time we're at the park. Can't wait to teach him to ride this. Abraxo for all your cleaning needs. Another fine product of General Atomics International.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Cooled to perfection.
Looks like the milk got delivered. Nuka-Cola, ice cold. Saddle up Salisbury steak, graded A+. How can someone so small drink so much? Hey, hon.
Nervous? Don't be. Everyone's gonna love the speech.
Codsworth.
Oh, sounds like someone made a sticky.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Good old USA. Hey, Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, sir. I'll be sweeping up the floors later. On the island of Mama Chow.
I'm so proud of her.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Something that is unquestionably, inescapably American. I am referring, of course, to our great national pastime, baseball. This afternoon,
huh?
Here in the city,
can you get the door?
It's a little early to be drinking.
He just asks for you over and over.
Hmm.
More of the same.
Come on, just answer the door.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Maybe I don't want to talk to you.
No, you do. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Mr. Watson, Sean has been changed. But he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing?
Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
We need to get to the vault! Now!
I've got Sean.
Codsworth.
Let's go.
Stay safe, buddy.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Excuse me. We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant? Adult male? Adult female? Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
Get everything we can. Now keep moving.
Hey there.
This way!
Excuse me.
Step on the platform! In the center!
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks.
Hey.
We'll get everyone situated in your new home.
Hey there.
111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left him...
Excuse me.
Up the stairs.
No,
excuse me.
Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there. Head inside. Just up the stairs there.
Pick up a suit right over.
Hey.
Just step over to the table.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
That was milk. A goddamn milk.
Over there. Take a suit.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor.
Hey.
He'll show you where to go.
All right, Spree. Follow me.
Hey there.
Just this way.
See? This...
Everything okay?
It's gonna be
this
okay,
this is
right?
One of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
Hey,
oh, God,
hon.
Honey. What if they didn't make it?
I know.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
As comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Excuse me.
Vault-Tec is here for you. Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Shh. It'll be okay. Daddy's right here. See? Honey. Could you help me?
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is, see? Daddy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside and put on your vault suit. And depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3.
Initialize.
cryogenic.
Come on! There has to be a release!
The dents must vacate.
Oh, God. Why would Voltaire do this? Can't be the only one left.
Hello? Anyone?
Failure.
Oh, God.
Cryogenic array. All the residents
They're
must vacate immediately.
Dead. God. Why'd they do this? God, why? Why'd they do this? Why'd they do this?
Release override. All fault residents.
Oh, God.
Residents must vacate immediately. emergency exit door override.